अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, क्लास सिक्स. टुडे आई विल स्टार्ट द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज़ विंडोज. वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन आवर फर्स्ट चैप्टर विद ऑल द क्वेश्चन आंसर्स. नाउ वी स्टार्ट आवर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज़ विंडोज. विंडोज और माइक्रोसॉफ्ट विंडोज इज़ द पॉपुलर सॉफ्टवेयर यूज टू ऑपरेट अ मेनी कंप्यूटर्स. येस, विंडोज और माइक्रोसॉफ्ट विंडोज इज़ अ वेरी पॉपुलर सॉफ्टवेयर दैट इज़ यूज टू ऑपरेट the many soft computers. Windows is an operating system. It manages hardware and software of a computer and provide the services to the other programs. Yes, it's provide a very it's provide many services to the program. It perform all the basic tasks like organizing files, processing and managing memory. There are many versions of Windows, such as Windows 10, Windows 7 and Windows XP are available for us. Now we start how to start up our Windows startup. Windows is loaded in a computer while booting. Booting is the process when our computer is start and all the ROMs are translated one by one. To start up your computer, to ready your computer to use, it load or start Windows through a series of different screens as shown on the next page. First of all, power on your button CPU. Second point is select the user and enter password. Look at the picture preparing the window. Third step is select the user and enter the password. When you enter the password, select the window desktop is appear. What is desktop? Desktop is the display screen of the computer to open the window and run the programs. It keeps icons of a program, folders and files on the screen to open and use them. It's different from those, because in those we have to put the commands to open the those, but in graphical user interface we are not putting any command or using any command. We just press the icon available on the desktop to use them or to start processing. Whenever your user interacts while working on a computer, desktop has icon of a computer or this PC, documents or my documents, recycle bin and many others. The computer on this PC display the local disk. Yes, removable disk that is removed by the computer after processing, and the devices and the local folders such as in desktop documents, downloads, pictures and videos. These are the icons that is available on each and every computer on desktop. Okay, the document shows the folders and file. The recycle bin store the deleted files and folders, and it allow you to restore the deleted items. Hopefully you will learn what is how Windows startups, what is Windows and desktop, and the most important thing, that is the graphical user interface. Allah Hafiz.